Sean, have you got a mask on?
Yes, I have, Jimmy, yeah. As you know, I've always been very, well documented, very envious of pregnant women. not because they have that magical opportunity to grow life within them. No, I've always envied that little bag they keep by the front door to go to hospital in. I thought, why can't I have one of those? I've always wanted a little bag and you just... Something happens, you go, oh, gotta go, and you just pick it up and you're gone. And I thought, well, what would be a good reason to have one of these bags? I thought, well, going to prison.
Yep.
I don't want to go, hey, cop, give me a chance to get my stuff together. I just go, don't worry. I've been expecting you.
So what's in your prison bag?
Well, if you go to prison, one of the things you're going to need, right, is lag's currency.
Mm.
Something to barter, you know?
Right.
Something that they all want. Big ball of blue tack. Because they love a poster.
Yeah.
They're not allowed drawing pins.
They can't be trusted.
No, well, they'll put them on the governor's seat, won't they?
What are they like?
I know. Some of them are right scamps. And then I thought, well, what do you need in prison? Something to let you know your sentences, how long your sentences do. It's like a year alarm clock. So that's, you set it to 7 years. When it's time to go, because you, because time flies there. Yeah. You got that there, there's that. I've also got some sparkling water, because in prison... You know this, this may come as a shock to you, but in prison, they only have still. And, of course, finally, the most important thing of all is a fez.
Yeah.
Because the king of the ring comes over and wants to sort you out. You put that on...
That genuinely really suits you.
Yeah. So there's that. And then I thought, well, hang on, Sean. Not just prison you can get a bag for. There's other things. Like, for example, I might be an emergency call-up for Eurovision. Someone may have had an accident, like a hamstring is pulled, and they need a Eurovision contestant. So I've got a sparkly jacket.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's nice, that, isn't it? Nice.
Very, yeah. Eurovision.
I might wear this throughout the show. What else have I got in here? I've got some Imodium, because you're going to eat a lot of foreign muck, aren't you, doing Eurovision? And I've got a phrase book. So every time the judges give me nil point, I can say bollocks in their language. So when they go, the Albanian jury is given nil point, I go, bolle. And that's my song. I've got the lyrics to my song, my Eurovision winning song.
What's the song called again?
It's called Mayor of Sexy Town.
Can we hear a little bit of that song?
Yeah, sure. Cheeky, cheeky, round and round. This is what they like on Eurovision.
Oh, we're going nuts for it. Shit. People are going nuts for it.
Take me out in Sexy Town. Lift me up, spin me round, because I'm the mayor of Sexy Town. Come on, baby, feel the beat. My car's parked on Sexy Street.
Is there more?
Oh, yeah. Lovely lady, you want to dance? I'll put on my sexy pants. Pull my chain, pull my chain, pull my chain. I don't know why that. I treat you good, I treat you right. Who's going to be your mayor tonight?
Ladies and gentlemen, the mayor of Sexy Town, Sean Locke.
Thank you.
Sean, I see you've got another go bag. What's in that one?
This is what I call my on-the-run bag. Now, I've got the door, I've got the go-to-prison bag and the on-the-run bag, and depending on how loud the sirens are... am I going to jail? Do you think you can make it on the run, Sean? I sort of choose like that. And in here, I've got, obviously, got a fez. And then I've got... I got a high-vis jacket, because the amazing thing about high-vis jackets are they actually make you invisible. you put one of these on, people think, oh, he's just, you know, he's just doing a job for the council. He can't be that wanted criminal.
You've put one on before, though, right? I mean...
I've got one of these. Because if you got one of these, people assume you've got a dog.
Yeah.
They think, oh, he's just out walking his dog. And also, this ball is cool. That's actually been in Russell Brand's jockstrap. But any beagle off the scent. I've got my Lonely Planet guide to being on the run, and that's a lot of gives you loads of restaurants that don't ask too many questions. And finally, I've got this, which is my gold disc for Too Shy when I was the lead singer of Kajagoogoo. I just say, yeah, no, I'm Lamar. I'm not Sean Lock.
Sean Lock, everyone. Lamar. All the fibre are going to cut you out of that.
A lesser man would have taken the fez off, but not our show.
I don't want to blow my cover.